Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. Infobooth 19. Today we are going to see how to prepare Thipili Rasam. It is also called as long pepper rasam in English. So this long pepper, it belongs to pepper family. It will be a little bit longer and it is very good for health. It has a lot of Ayurvedic medicinal properties. So it is very good for cold, cough, any kind of throat infection. And due to many climatic changes, so many people are falling sick and we see so many people coughing around and they are having a lot of throat infection. So this kind of rasam, it will be very good for health. You can just drink it as a soup itself. So let's get into the recipe. To prepare this rasam, we are taking this dry long pepper. In case if you are taking a fresh long pepper directly from the plant, it will be green in color. So if you are using that, you have to use 5 or 6 in numbers. Since it is dry, the strong taste will be there. So 3 to 4 will be there. This recipe is for 4 people quantity. So based on your family strength, you can increase or decrease. Since we are already adding pepper, long pepper, half tablespoon of pepper and jeera we are taking, and then I'm taking one small betel leaf. This also adds more health benefits to the recipe. A small ball shaped tamarind, soak in water, then garlic, one small onion which is an optional, then salt and turmeric powder, and then for tadka, long dried chili, and then curry leaves, 2 tablespoon of tuvar dal. So this tuvar dal, pepper, jeera, and then long pepper, all we are going to grind it. So for grinding, before grinding, we are going to soak it in water. So take a small bowl with water. Now add this tuvar dal, pepper, jeera, and then this thipili, everything inside that water, and soak it for some 5 to 10 minutes. So if it gets soaked, it will get grind easily. So when you're grinding, you should keep in mind that it should not be as a fine paste. Always for rasam recipe, it should be a coarse paste. It shouldn't be a fine paste. So once we add all those things, I'm going to cut the betel leaves as well and add in this water. So once you grind this betel leaf, so you have to think, you have to make sure that this betel leaves also give some spiciness. So based on that, you can decrease the pepper if you don't like more spicy, and then soak the tamarind in water. Now what we are going to do is the soaked tamarind water. We are adding salt and turmeric powder and the ground masala, which is the tuvar dal, zeera, pepper, and thipili or long pepper. So this coarsely grounded, not like a fine paste. This also you add along with this. At this point, you can just check the salt and the tamarind taste. If you want to add more salt, you can just add along with that. And then this tomato, garlic, and small onion I've crushed nicely and kept. If you are putting in mixer, just give just one whip, enough. You should not make it as a paste. Just crush it nicely with mortar and pestle, and then you just add it to this liquid. At this stage itself, you check for salt and adjust the consistency like how much you want. Water also you add now itself. Do not add anything during the cooking process. So now we are going to transfer into the clay pot, which in where the rasam is going to get prepared, and directly we will keep it on the stove. If you see this long pepper, it has lot of health benefits along with dry ginger and pepper. Dry ginger, pepper, and long pepper, if all the three, it's a good Ayurvedic medicine. If you take in equal proportion, and if you take half tablespoon of that powder and along with the honey, it is very good for digestive problem. It cures a lot of stomach related problem. For diarrhea, if you just take the long pepper powder, just half tablespoon in a glass of buttermilk, it's an instant relief for diarrhea. And also we are adding this betel leaf in the recipe. So it is also very good for health and it solves the gastric problem. It is an antidepressant. It's good for diabetes. It regulates the blood glucose level. So a lot of health benefits are there in all the ingredients which we are adding in the particular recipe. So meanwhile, we will do the tadka as well. So either if in case in small children are there in your home, you can do the tadka in a half tablespoon of ghee. Otherwise, half tablespoon of groundnut oil I have taken. Half tablespoon of jeera. So once the jeera gets crackled nicely, along with this you add the dried red chili and the curry leaf, and once it gets fried nicely, we are going to add in the rasam. So always rasam, it should not get boiled nicely. If rasam gets boiled nicely, all its medicinal properties will go off. So anytime you make rasam, don't boil it more. Once it comes as a foam type formation is there, you need to turn off the stove. In this case, slightly the foam started. So if we leave for another 10 or 20 seconds, then it will start boiling. We can turn off the rasam. Do not cook the rasam overcook the rasam. So since it has lot of healthy ingredients like jeera, pepper, long pepper, betel leaf, then this this garlic and all those things, it's very very good for health. Monthly twice or monthly once, you have to add this recipe in your in your food schedule. It is very healthy. It increases the immune system. So once in a while you have to take this rasam. It's very very good for health and it keeps your family healthy, and everybody loves to eat it because we are adding this tomato, tamarind and all. It gives some tangy taste as well. So a little bit of medicinal smell will come from this rasam. So don't worry, but taste will be awesome. So along with this rasam, today we are going to have this amaranthus leaf. It's a spinach kadaisal. We call it as kirai kadaisal in Tamil. So that is the great combination for rasam, and spinach and dal it is. And then along with that some vadaga and then apla. So along with this, you can eat with hot rice or you can just drink it as a soup. It's a very healthy recipe. Do try this recipe. If you like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your friends and family. If you try this recipe, share the recipe pic to the email ID given below. It's a great recipe. You have to try it and keep your family healthy. This kind of long pepper, thipili kind of spices, it will be available in Ayurvedic shop or in any supermarket. Not in all supermarkets, you can get it in Ayurvedic store. So please buy these kind of spices and add in your food. It keeps your family healthy. Thanks for watching.